gets through and a sloppy change for the Islanders. Spun to the front and it was Aho who was late getting on the ice. They got back to break it up and out open net. Varlamov stopped it and the rebound put in. Nick Dowd will get credit for the goal after a fantastic save by Varlamov diving back, but not enough to stop the Caps from taking the lead.
Capitals were able to take advantage of it. Aho lets that puck go and then Dauber comes across as hard as he can. I'm not sure Aho should have left the front of the net as quickly, Brendan, to go and put pressure. Perhaps he didn't realize the situation, but look at this save by Aho. And then right out of midair, Dowd's able to pick that out. But look at the second effort to reach and everything, and then the good...